The 10th Meghalaya Legislative Assembly on Friday got its new speaker with the election of three-time MLA Metbah Lyngdoh to the post succeeding former speaker lead Dr. Donkupar Roy. Dr. Donkupar Roy passed away while in office as speaker on July 28. Lyngdoh was elected to the top post of the assembly in the election conducted by Deputy Speaker Timothy Desira through secret ballot. Lyngdoh was put as consensus candidate of the ruling Meghalaya Democratic Alliance MDA government and he defeated opposition Congress candidate Winnerson D. Sangma. Lyngdoh, the former minister and three-time MLA, got 39 votes while Winnerson, candidate of the opposition Congress, who secured just 19 votes. A total of 58 members cast their votes. Lyngdoh was elected for the third consecutive term from Mairang Assembly constituency since 2008. Lyngdoh, who had held a minister in charge tourism, excise and water resources from March 6, 2018, resigned the post on September 10 to pave way for his election to the speaker's post. He is also the president of the United Democratic Party, who was elected to the post on September 11. Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma, leader of opposition Mukul Sangma and other legislature, congratulated Lyngdoh for his election to the speaker's post.
Now, we will continue the beginning of the house, and that is